In SkyVault, you can create tasks and workflows to help you keep track of things you and other users need to do. When you're assigned a task, you can see it in the My Tasks dashboard on your dashboard, or in the My Tasks page. To create a new task, click Tasks, My Tasks, then select a Start Workflow. Now select a workflow type. As you can see, a new task can be assigned to one or more users. In the message, you should clearly describe the completion requirements for the task. Then select a due date and priority. Now select the users to assign the task to. You can enter a full or partial name to search for them, then click the plus sign to add them to the invite list. For review tasks, you'll want to add files to be reviewed. Click Add and then browse the project to find the files. Once you've found them, click the plus icon to add them to the task, then click OK. You can also select whether or not to send email notifications to the users for the task. When you're done, click Start Workflow, and an automated email will be sent to the users with the task.